Is gluten-free good for diabetics? Definition of gluten. Wheat and several other grains contain a protein called gluten, according to researches. In nature, gluten is present, but it is removed and concentrated before being added to food and other items. As a binding agent, it helps to keep processed meals together and in shape. According to popular belief, gluten can have major effects on many different aspects of health, depending on how much you consume or don't eat it. Gluten-free products are also advertised as having health benefits as a primary marketing technique by their producers. The cost of gluten-free foods might put a lot of pressure on a family's food budget. If there is no medical reason to avoid gluten, a healthy, well-balanced diet that helps control diabetes should be affordable. Following a gluten-free diet has been the subject of numerous research looking at how it affects people with type 2 diabetes. These experiments have yielded inconsistent outcomes so far. Insufficient data exists to support a gluten-free diet for all diabetics. Actually, avoiding gluten may lead to weight gain, which might worsen diabetes management. A suspected link between type 1 diabetes and celiac disease will be investigated by doctors. Different symptoms of celiac disease may be seen in people with type 1 diabetes compared to those without diabetes. Non-celiac gluten sensitivity and diabetes necessitate a strict adherence to a gluten-free diet. With the aid of registered dietitians, patients with diabetes, celiac disease, or gluten allergies can establish healthy meal plans.